Hello everyone. First of all, give me just a minute to speak in Greek for my fellow Greeks. Φίλες και φίλοι, αυτό είναι ένα καινούριο βίντεο blog το οποίο φτιάχνουμε στην Εκκλησία της Αγάπης του Θεού. Σε λίγο καιρό, ακριβώς από κάτω, εκεί πέρα που βλέπετε το σε που γράφει, θα μπορείτε να δείτε ελληνικούς υπότιτλους στα βιντεάκια αυτά τα οποία ετοιμάζουμε και θα είναι όλα στα αγγλικά. Ευχαριστώ λοιπόν γιατί θα επιστρέψετε κάποια στιγμή να δείτε και στα ελληνικά με τους υπότιτλους, κάπως και σε διάφορες αντιγλώσσες. So, I would like to take this opportunity in order to thank everybody because we reached 60,000 views on Facebook. It's amazing, it's a tremendous number for us, a gigantic number. But now we are putting a new milestone for 100,000 views. So we have more work to do. So we stand in Marv, and it's a great honor for us for everything that is happening with in our lives. God is amazing. All those things that He's doing in our lives, and here in the Czech Church especially. So we are starting a new video blog, and the title of the video blog is Let's Discuss Spiritually. You see, we need your help, we need your wisdom, and we say that it's a very good idea to discuss some spiritual matters by the Spirit and not by our brain or logic or anything. So I would like to take your Bibles and help me understand something. Today here in the church I preach about the word merimna, mi merimnite. You can see that word in Luke, the 12th chapter. If you go in the 22nd verse, Jesus says that He's using those words anyhow. I'm gonna put them written down to see. What's your idea about this? What does the word merimna means? Again, I'm telling you, don't just think or have some thoughts about it. Use your Bible, use your wisdom, your God-given wisdom, and use your Bible and share with us what's your opinion about this. To answer, use the answer box below and I will get back with you and discuss with you. If it's in English and in Greek, of course. Please, share those videos in order to make more people to participate. That's why we are doing those videos in English, in order for more people to take part of this, of what it's doing, what is happening. Subscribe to this video, to our channel, in order to take notice every week that we will publish more things. And of course, give a thumb up if you like what you are doing here. So, once again, I would like to thank every one of you for all those 1,000 views, 60,000 views, an incredible number. I would like to thank you all from the bottom of my heart and be blessed and be a blessing. See you again next video.